to end my remarks with reading of one of the poems of Farrokhzad's, which he called Union. Those dark pupils, ah, those simple hermit Sufis of mine, fainting, wrapped in the music of his eyes. I saw him breaking over me in waves, like the red glow of fire, like a watery reflection, like a cloud tremulent with rains, like a sky breathing summery warmth towards infinity, spreading beyond the life here. I saw the marrow of my being melting in the movement of his hands. I saw his heart held wholly by the vagrant, charmed echoing of my heart. The hour flew, the curtain blew off in the wind. I had pressed him in the aura of the flames. I wanted to speak, but strange, the shadowing weight of his eyelashes streamed from the depths of darkness during that long reach of desire, and that shuddering, that death-tainted shuddering down to my lost roots. I saw myself released. I saw myself released. I saw the skin encasing me, split by my swelling love. I saw my molten mass smelted slowly and poured out on the moon. The moon sunk in the deep, the dark, stormy moon, crying out in one another. That whole shifting instant of union, we madly lived in one another.
Thank you.